Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final round.
Dun, dun, dun.
It is one all. Gareth lost the first one. I mean, I lost the first one, and then Gareth lost the second one. He now gets to choose first or second.
I'll go first.
You go first, right? Let me cut the deck for you. You can cut mine. And before I get like sphincter moss.
Yeah, that's what I got.
Whoops, that card flipped. Right then. Right then, we are recording.
Yeah. Red Eyes Insight?
Red Eyes Insight, send a red eyes from the hand or deck. And then add a red eyes spell trap. You're gonna add Raigeki. Red Eyes Fusion.
No mercy. And I will bring out Meteor.
Meteor, yeah. So I'm going to take damage anyway.
Yeah.
12 again?
Yeah.
Alright.
So, red eyes.
So, yeah, you send and level 6 and then. No. You can send a flare instead if you want. It's any red eyes.
Oh, it's any. Okay, I'll send a flare.
But I take half of its attack. Damage, yeah.
Where's the flare?
It's not in your hand, is it?
No, I'll send a red eyes.
Right, so I've already taken. The 12.
Wait, what am I adding? Fusion. Yeah, that's another chief first then. What do you want?
68.
I think I can do this. 35 points?
Yeah, I'll take 35. So I'm now on 33.
So I've got quick math by Jamie.
I swear the other one's the same, no. This could have been an FDK. No, it could have been an FDK if we did then.
Then it's my turn.
I draw.
I've got my trap. Red Spirit.
Special summon Red Eyes, yeah.
Gotta bring up the OG.
The OG one in defense, right. I will activate Millennium Revelation. It's a continuous
spell.
I will send Immortal Phoenix to the graveyard, and I get to add Monster Reborn. If I wanted to, yeah, I get to send this first card to the graveyard and then special summon Ra with Monster Reborn, ignoring the summoning. But yeah, I sent Immortal Phoenix.
Yeah. Because if you sent Winged Dragon Ra, you can use Monster Reborn to bring it back in.
Yeah. Ignoring the summoning conditions, and I get to still use its effects. Why is it upside down and not that? We have bricked this one. I'll activate Mound of the Bound. I'll play Card Advance. Pop that, Jimmy. Top 5. Do I shuffle because I saw the bottom?
No.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll have to shuffle that because I saw that one. I'll play Monster Reborn to get a red eyes. It's the only thing I can do. If I can keep using that effect, if I did have another divine, I get to add the Monster Bomb back from the graveyard to the hand. Set one. I'll have Red Eyes to attack Red Eyes. Red Eyes Inception. That will have to end my turn.
Major to attack?
Yep. Yeah. Oh, the wrong one. What was this? 24. So I take 11. So I'm on 22.
And my turn. Do list.
Drop.
So tell me, Yugioh, how do you feel now on my next turn? Meaning you will attack a life point directly.
True name.
Oh, okay.
Guardian Slang.
Brilliant.
And the Water Divine.
Never mind.
You can shuffle it if you want. Right, I'm going to do a risque move.
A risque?
After Millennium Revelation, descend Ra. Yeah. From the hand to add a Monster Reborn.
And then Monster Reborn?
Yeah, a Monster Reborn. But he has to go back to the graveyard at the end of the turn. Paying 1,000 to destroy him. But you special summon Red Eyes. Because I took battle damage, special summon Guardian Slime.
Oh yeah, Mound of the Bone doesn't affect
it. Yeah, they're both level 10s, but he has to go because of this effect.
Yeah.
I'll have to end my turn, so end phase, while it goes to the graveyard. That card saved me multiple times.
Ready to attack?
His effect activates. He gains defense equal to the monster's attack. And it's not once per turn.
So if I keep the attack,
if you kept attacking, he would gain that defense. So if you, because you attacked into him now, he's on 24 defense.
I know this
defense.
Is stupid, but imagine someone attacked into that with 10,000 dragons.
He'd gain that defense.
You'll have 10,000 defense.
I special summon him if I take life point damage on my card effect. Alright, so he's now back at 0.
Okay, and my turn.
Right. Drop.
So he's permanent on 24, is it?
No, he's back on 0 now. Okay. So if you attack into Red Eyes, it's on 24. It goes back to 0. And if you attack with a different, let's say, flare into him, his effect will go to 24 again. It doesn't stack up or build, it just does that. That's for both of us as well. I can't do anything, so pass my turn. Inferno Fire Blast.
So one.
Yeah.
End my turn.
I draw. Chant to add a Ra from the deck or graveyard, so add him. Effect. Add Monster Reborn, what's it? Ra. I'll activate Monster Reborn to get out a Meteor Black Comet. Oh. I won't get its effect, obviously. Probably over here. Right, I'll have Meteor to attack the set. Ash Blossom. You could have kept that in your hand to stop me adding that then.
Don't you know it's a tactic?
Wait. Oh no, it won't work. Even if I said if I added it from the graveyard. If it was from the deck, then I'd. Yeah. I'll end my turn. Ooh. Cut a super pot. Oh no, what is he? Water, right.
End my turn.
Drop. Set one. Meteor Black on to attack into Red Eyes. And I'll have to pass.
Draw. So one can face and then my turn.
Draw. set one, Meteor Direct.
Mirror Force.
Mirror Force. He's the Schreiber, not him, because of that. I'll end my turn.
Now I can do something, okay.
Wait a minute.
Just a blackmail dragon?
Yep.
I'll banish.
Right. Are you using his effect with special as well? It's from the hand or graveyard.
Yes, I will.
For flare. Yes. Could have gotten neat your back out.
Can't attack it to him. Metal to attack
it
to him.
It was Aroma Jar. Oh, so after every emphasis I gained 500 now.
I hate this.
I can still get rid of him, obviously, but I break Eki.
I'm not sure.
Right, so I'm now on 17. Right, 17. Drop. I'll have to pass, so that's another 5. 22. I mean, if you have an Infernal Fire Blast now, and you got Red Eyes back up, you would win the deal. What have I got anyway?
End my turn.
Drop. I end my turn. What the hell?
You gain 1,000.
500.
I ended my turn.
Oh, right.
So you gain 1,000, basically.
No, I got 1,000 from that. Then I was from.
Yeah, remember? I just ended my turn, and then you ended your turn.
Alright, so 32 then. I end my turn.
Does he come to the Red Eyes?
No. Who, no? Flare?
Yeah,
Red Eyes.
Come to the Red Eyes.
Drawing the good cards that I
gain
need.
500. Just try never use your head.
I'll end my turn. So I'm now back in the 4,000s.
Better add another 500 because I'm ending my turn.
So no one.
Look at that one. 1, 2, 3, 4 cards.
That's it, 4.
After ending my turn.
Drop. Alright, card advance.
Hey, something.
Set one, and I'll end my turn.
There you go. Now I have something. Never mind. Wait. Riders inside?
Yep.
That's it, oh yeah.
Are you activating it?
Yes, I don't know what I'm doing.
Ooh, pardon me. Fiend. Right, so I cannot activate card effect, so I take it I can't activate his effect. What are you doing?
Saying the materials.
Oh, the materials, right.
I can do alternative as well, now.
Normal, Red Eyes normal monster. It can be a Flare or a Red Eyes, because Flare counts as normal. Because they're on the hand, field, and graveyard. So it has to be a Red Eyes. Flare. You just passed Red Eyes. Still have his effect as well.
I don't know. Proton special.
Alright.
So he counts as Red Eyes?
Yes.
Red Eyes Black Dragon.
Yeah. If it's an alternative you want, you get you tribute a Red Eyes. Any Red Eyes. It says Red Eyes Monster. And as you can see, that says Red Eyes. But like I said, you cannot special.
Ah, King Center.
Alright, so I can't activate that effect. Because it says card effects from the computer. So I'm assuming he gets destroyed. So yeah.
My turn.
Drop. Right. I'll play True Name. Called Guardian Slime. Correct. Ooh. Add to the hand. A Sphere Mode. And I'm tributing your monsters. Have any response?
Nope.
I am attributing your monsters. I'll end my turn. I keep forgetting about that. I must have been.
So, like, that's like two turns, huh?
Yeah, so I'm on 58.
Pot of greed,
yeah, draw two.
Only thing I can do that's. Destroys you is Heartbeat,
right. So, Malevolent Revelation, Sun God Unification, and two Blaze Cannons. And Mound of the Bound. But Mound of the Bound, I get to add a Divine Monster to the hand. So, rah.
So, one. End my turn.
Right, so end phase. So his effect, is it from the hand or deck?
Hand, deck, I believe.
Hand or deck, so from the hand, so Ra on 4000.
Are you able to use this effect?
Yes, I'm pretty sure. I've asked you before, and you said okay. If we're if we're unsure, then I won't activate it. If you're unsure, I won't. Right, so I won't activate it.
I mean, you can if you want to.
Right. Okay, you sure now?
I mean, we activated multiple times.
I'll activate its effect.
What is it, one monster or anything on the field?
What now?
His effect.
Oh no, I'm using it all by one.
Oh.
So I'm on 100 now. So that's 62, so he's on 10,200.
You're my man, chill.
You know what's funny? Because you keep. If you have that, if you had another two, which I have in here,
you gain 1500, yeah.
Not only that, it doesn't say once per turn, so you can keep adding it.
It's probably. Anything else?
Oh yeah, I forgot, because I took damage, so Special Guardian Sling.
You attacking, or?
Yeah, I'll attack with Ra into your set. Say if that was a Mirror Force now. That ends my turn, so 500. So now it's 600. It's always the last one that goes on. How long are we on? We're on 9. We're literally about to hit 20 minutes.
End your turn?
Oh yeah, I said I ended.
part of the curse.
A monster evil. The thing is, you can target him as well. Like, I'm the only one that speaks. Look at that. Round three. Look at him. I'm the only one that's been taking life point damage and gaining.
Set one.
Our normal scape ghost. And I'll synchro these two. Synchro two.
For draw one.
Formula synchron, yeah, to draw one. I think this is game. Rygerki. Oh, if he's destroyed, you get a one of red ice card.
To where?
From the deck to the hand.
Is it?
Yeah, but I don't think it's going to make much unless that card, that set card is Mirror Force. A direct attack.
I'm sorry, Jimmy, but...
Well, it's game, isn't it?
You've lost.
Have I?
It is, in fact...
It's not...
Drumroll. Can you do a drumroll?
It's not Mirror Force.
Drumroll. Can you do a drumroll? Ra wins.
And the Winged Dragon of Ra is the World Cup winner. Attack with 10,200. Wait, let me go on to your life points quick.
8,000.
Zero. Well then, ladies and gents, that is the World Cup. We'll see you in a bit for the, well, not presentation. But yeah, we will see you in a bit. Ladies and gents, the Grand Slam champion, the Winged Dragon of Ra. Oh,
boo!
I gotta be honest, I didn't expect Ra to make it this far. I thought Nordics would win. They didn't pass the group stage, but yeah, we have the first World Cup winner. I was gonna say Red Eyes, but it was Ra. Thank you, Gareth, as well, for helping out in this World Cup. You didn't click play, did you?
No, I did.
Are you sure now?
Yeah. Subscribe to
yeah, subscribe to my brother. I'll leave a link in both of the videos. I won't tell Adam who won. I'll just wait until he watches this, and he'll probably see this and be thinking, you twat. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the World Cup. It has been 2 long months. Thank you for watching, and peace.